up exercises. In the key of C, you've got the scale going in C. Just slide the notes up and down. Second finger on this fret, third and second finger on that fret, and your fourth finger higher up. In the key of D now. When you're going downwards, put that first finger down and prepare for the next note lower down. Try it in the key of A now.